Persian Gulf in the West. INS Kirpan was commissioned in 1991 and is presently commanded by Commander Abraham Samuel.
Commissioned in 1990, Kuttar is presently commanded by Commander Rishi Raj Kohli. The ship that you see on your left-hand side is the Maldivian Coast Guard ship, Kuravi, with pennant number 801. Kuravi was built by Garden Reach Shipbuilders and Engineers in Kolkata. Inducted in 2006, Kuravi is presently commanded by Captain Hassan Sinan.
The 260-ton patrol ship with pennant number Papa 606 from the Seychelles Coast Guard ship built by Garden Reach Shipbuilders and Engineers. I am at Kukri on your right and Kukri Seychelles Navy to your left. Kolkata. Inducted only in 2015, she has significantly boosted Mauritius' ability to safeguard her exclusive economic zone. Barracuda is presently commanded by Commander Rajneesh Dalal of the Indian Navy. The vessel on your left-hand side with pennant number 011 is the Vietnam People's Navy ship Dinh Tien Hoang, the Shepherd class frigate, commissioned in 2011 and commanded by Lieutenant Commander Nguyen Huy Hinh Quynh Hay.